I'm Amy Drahota. I'm an assistant research professor in the Department of Psychology at San Diego State University. My field of study is implementation science, and it's the study of implementation, which is putting evidence-based practices into use within a particular setting. An evidence-based practice is a research-based treatment or an intervention that has been investigated by lots of different laboratories using lots of different client populations to determine that it's efficacious or effective for a particular type of client. There's numerous evidence-based practices for kids and adults with autism spectrum disorders, and what I'm doing is linking those evidence-based practices to the agencies that are providing and delivering the services to the individuals with autism spectrum disorders. ACT SMART stands for the Autism Community Toolkit, systems to measure and adopt research-based treatments. What it does essentially is help agency leaders who are providing services to children with autism spectrum disorder assess the needs within their agency, identify an evidence-based practice to meet their needs, and then walks them through factors that are important to making a decision about adoption, planning for implementation and sustainment, and then actually using it within their agency. So while there are some models out there for other types of contexts, like mental health or foster care system, there's not anything like this for agencies providing services to kids with autism. This setting is particularly unique because, you know, the prevalence of individuals with autism is increasing. We've just learned from the CDC that 1 in 68 have autism. And so there's a larger number of agencies that are being developed to accommodate this need, this growing need within our community. So if we can ensure that all of these agencies that are newly developing provide the best service, we can do the best for the kids and adults who have autism.